Nathan, I'm gonna get a sip of coffee.
You should have done like his line, we're gay thing.
I'm gay.
I'm gay.
Dude, you don't even need to do that. Like, you have enough sound bites of me. Like, if I ever try to run for president, I'll
be literally just said, I'm gay.
But what people don't know is gay used to just mean happy, dude.
Spit vax. Did we talk to this guy?
Sorry. Straight vaxin', dude.
Stop on by. Oh, this is a shop.
Stop on by. Down to the door. I think we're good.
We're Gooch.
Austin's playing for me for a sec while I sip my Joe.
We're Gucci.
Hey.
You really are gay, aren't you?
No. I just like our current president. Thank you very much.
Oh, do you?
No, I don't.
How gay of you?
He's hilarious. That's
Trump?
No, Biden.
Oh.
Trump's not the president yet. Am I right?
He's my president.
Whoa.
He literally was everybody's president.
He's still technically a president.
Yeah. Former president. What's up with that? You know, he's the only one they say former.
Yeah.
Like George Bush, it's President Bush. Or Clinton, it's President Clinton.
Yeah. I don't like it.
Trump's always just like former Trump. It's like
former Trump.
Yeah.
Well, in the stupid elections, they were calling Biden Vice President Biden. It's like he's not the vice president anymore, my guy.
Yeah.
That ship has sailed. All right. You got the wonder seed.
That was back when Joe was actually Joe. Now he's like crazy Joe.
I like to smell hair.
I could get off on this one again.
He's so creepy.
Dude. It's funny, dude. I don't know.
Dude, are we done with this world?
No.
We like just got to this world.
I'm done with this actual world.
Me too.
We already did this.
Yeah, we already did this. Okay. Yeah.
So we're going down, down. I saw a meme, Austin. Justin, I don't know if you remember it. It had 21 Pilots in like the meme song. I was like, oh my gosh, dude, I remember that.
Yeah.
I like a lot of 21 Pilots. I still listen to them occasionally. Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
You gotta go down.
Yeah.
You guys are killing me. This Mario, is it intentional that he looks just like the Super Mario RPG Mario?
I think so. It'd be pretty crazy.
But like, it's like exactly the same. Right. Almost.
I almost bought that today. Probably should have instead of what I did.
Hey, you know what I've got for you? 3 free Nintendo bucks to go towards your purchase of Super Mario RPG.
Yeah, but see, I kind of messed up and I bought Last of Us today. The show. When I shouldn't have.
Yeah, that gay show.
One episode.
One episode.
20 minutes of one episode.
Yeah. If you got it, you gotta play that, though.
20 whole minutes?
Wait,
oh, you have to hold up.
That's dumb.
Yo! That's cool.
Oh, that's interesting.
It's like jello. It flips on its head.
It's like, sap.
Hello?
Yeah, this green stuff. I was like, sap.
How'd you get through that?
I don't know.
Why can't I just swim? Why don't I pull up?
Whoops.
You just have to snooch through it.
You cannot tell me that that's not orange, my guy.
It's not orange.
I
can tell you that. It's
what
not
are you
not,
saying?
It's
orange?
Not an amber color. You can't tell me it's not an amber.
It's
what are we looking at?
The goo.
The slime?
Yeah.
No, I'm just joking.
Oh, it's like. You really
looks
are
like
blind.
A boogie. And not like the YouTuber from Fayetteville Boogie. Like the. Did he win the fight or did he lose real bad?
He lost real bad.
That dude's big, man. He's from, like, Louisiana, dude. You're not gonna beat that guy. We play Call of Duty, brother.
Is he from Fayetteville?
Yeah, Fayetteville.
Well, there you go.
The gayest Arkansas town? I don't know if that's true, honestly.
Give it to Eureka Springs.
That's...
Although, I love Eureka Springs.
Dude, how did I forget that? I'm like, yeah, it's Fayetteville. No, it's, like, literally the, like...
So something up there.
The roads aren't even straight near your springs, you know what I'm saying?
What is that?
Why are we going off on
it? You gotta hit it 3 times to get the
wonder seed.
Oh.
The wonder seed!
I'm gonna get that bubble. I'm gonna get that bubble.
I think it's gone.
I'm gonna get that bubble.
Austin's gone.
That bubble.
He killed his friend. Bro.
I hate Toad. I'm gonna get that bubble. I don't hate Toad.
I tried to move.
I love Toad.
Oh.
And I try to not ever forget that.
Toad?
That I love him. Yeah.
Do you think that really was the Wonder Seed?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
I absolutely think that's the Wonder Seed.
Oh, a Wonder Seed!
I'm like conflicting Mickey and the Gingerbread Man. Yeah.
Who?
The Gingerbread Man?
But they're the same person. Gosh.
I know, but my little thing right there, it like neither was Mickey nor the Gingerbread Man.
The Muffin Man!
Remember one of my supervisors at FedEx doing that one time? It was so out of nowhere.
Yeah, go to the left and see if that came back.
Oh, we can't.
You can't, because you guys are losing all your games.
He said that just out of nowhere.
Just
the Muffin Man.
You
well, don't worry.
You can have the flower. I took it last time.
I don't deserve it. I suck at everything.
Oh no.
We're just walking. And all of a sudden, he's like. Do you know the Muffin Man?
There it is.
That lives on Drury Lane?
He just, the Muffin Man!
He went for it. It was so funny. Out of nowhere, just walking through the facility. What the flip?
What the heck?
He did the whole scene.
I love it.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
Oh, you don't have
that. Who lives on Drury Lane?
This is an interesting one.
Is it? I don't like Mario's
eyes.
She's
married to
the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man? The Muffin Man!
Whoever played him did such a good job.
She's married to
the Muffin Man. Yo, I'm so fast.
Yeah, you're goo. You're one with the goo. You're goo. World of Goo. I'm
goo. Oh!
Did anybody ever play that?
Yeah.
What, World of Goo?
Aren't they making a second one?
Yes, they are making a second one.
I'm goo gabble goo gabble guy.
It's like a Game Grumps bit. That's what it sounds like.
I'm not the Game Grumps, okay? We're family friendly on the
show. I watched them today, actually.
Never beat the Game Grumps. That's true.
They were playing Freddy Fish, and I was like, finally! A good game!
Somebody with some culture. We're also family friendly, okay? For the most part.
Woo!
I'd say like 98% family friendly.
We're good, like, PG-13, PG.
Yeah. So we got about as much edge as a Despicable Me movie, you know?
We're so fluffy!
The Gingerbread Man's back, dude.
He's back. He's in an all-new movie.
He never left.
Oh.
Is that death?
That's death!
Oh, it is death.
I'm blue, gabugi, I'm a guy. Holy flip. That one was okay.
You got the Wonder Seed.
He got one.
Did I get the Wonder Seed?
The Wonder Seed! The Wonder Seed!
And have you seen those memes where it's like this little thing going like,
mew,
and then it cuts to, I told you we should have bought more glitter. Have you seen that?
No.
It's really funny.
Sounds like it.
Mark it down. I didn't screw up the flagpole for the first time.
There you go. There you go.
I wrote it down.
I told you we should have bought more glitter. It's from
Why don't you find that meme so you can show me later?
It's from the new Trolls movie.
Oh. Yeah, because I've seen so many Trolls movies.
Yeah.
Do you know?
The Muffin Man. I'm like halfway losing my voice.
The Muffin Man!
I don't know why that's funny to me today, but it is. Oh, you loser. I don't need your 1-up.
We got a 1-up?
Yeah.
That's sick.
Boom, 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 boom.
Boom, boom. Swing boom, ruins.
Swangin'.
Just a swangin'.
Swangin'.
I can't do it.
Swangin'.
My voice is like, screw, dude.
Screw,
oh, cool. Cool, I like this. Oh!
Do you
know? No!
How are we?
No! My legacy!
I'm gonna probably lose it here.
Do you know? Get me in there!
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
The Muffin Man!
Oh.
Yo, so I reprogrammed the triggers on the back of your controller, and now it doesn't do it anymore.
When did you do that?
Just now.
What? But we were. Oh, like when the Elgato was working?
Yeah.
Oh, that's like, when did you do that? Come here, buddy!
What am I doing?
I don't know.
I don't know.
It's not very Muffin Man of you.
It's like. It's Mickey Mouse at the same time.
There's a coin.
Yes, sir.
Sacrificed my life for that coin.
You did, dude, but you made it though. Oh, ew. What's yeah, hang on, I'll save you.
Ew. Those elephants? Oh, you almost. Both.
I'm just the king, baby.
We haven't had an elephant power in a while, haven't we?
Toad just got impaled on a stick. Save
Look,
me.
I've been impaled.
Talk about overrated, am I right, dude? Justin? Frozen.
Oh. I was like, what are you talking about?
The snowman is funny.
I haven't seen Frozen in so long.
I watched it like 3 times in theaters.
I did too.
Same with
go ahead.
Zootopia. No, you mean Furry the movie?
I watched Zootopia a lot.
I think I did too, actually.
I like Zootopia.
Zootopia was fun. They're making a sequel and I'm a little worried.
Yeah.
That could either be really good or real bad.
Disney has not had a great track record here lately.
So apparently the there probably is a secret over here.
Look at these guys.
Oh, it's a coin.
They got little suckers in them. What the flip?
Give us a baby. That's awesome.
Hang on.
Ew, it gets worse every time you do it.
I hate that one. That was like so wet.
Yeah. Ew. It's
what it was.
Kid show.
What?
It's a kid show.
Ooh, no, it's a kid show. Don't.
Oh, look at that Wonder Seed, Nathan. You gotta
this
get
type
it.
Of pro movie. Or a pro
oh, man. Look at those Wonder
Seeds.
Don't you love it? Don't you love the Wonder Seeds, Nathan?
The Wonder Seed!
The Wonder Seed!
The Mummy Man!
Toad is like, I like this bubblegum toad.
What was I saying before we like went off the rails there?
Is it Utopia? Two?
Oh, yeah. Second one, it could be really good or real bad. I'm a little oh, well, I was going to say about the track record. You know, they're making a new Star Wars movie with, about Rey.
How do I do it?
What?
Yeah, it's like 15 years after the last movie.
Jeez.
Hang on.
The director they got for it is a woman. Okay.
Just what? Said, like, men are not gonna like it or something.
Yeah, she's like, I like making men uncomfortable. And I like watching her interview. Like, she's just, like, super, like, anti-men. I'm like, oh, here we go again.
How do we get this?
What are you trying to do?
The Wonder Seed's back here.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I saw it light. Oh, hang on. Follow me, dude. I think I know what to do. You see how this one's not lit up?
Oh.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, you gotta keep biting them up.
Yeah.
I'm on fire!
So I'm a little worried that movie's gonna suck now.
Hang on, dude.
What's it gonna be about?
It's to your right. It's to your right.
What are we trying to do?
They're lighting up those posts. Or those circle things. There's probably more over here, dude. Yep, there it is.
Dang.
Oh, this is where we need to be.
Oh.
We needed those guys.
Nah.
You don't need those guys. Damn.
No. Why do you need them?
Respawn? Yes.
Oh, why do we need
that guy to be in here?
Why?
To I'll ride on door. Top of him to get in the door.
You don't need that door.
Yeah, we do. That's where the Wonder Seed is.
The You're
Wonder
saying
Seed?
The Wonder Seed is these posts.
Yeah.
I hate these.
Oh. Do we need him or should we get the guy that...
Maybe we need the other guy, huh?
We can need that other guy.
We might be able to do that, but this seems like it might... Oh. Actually, where is this guy's not coming back.
Then this guy's not going to work. You need the guy on the left side.
Well, let's do this. Unless I'm just wrong. Oh, I'm not.
Y'all are
off.
Both.
Wow.
You just follow me to my. You would follow me anywhere, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I would.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, hit A on the one. Let's.
Oh, do you know John found a home?
Yeah, I saw the. I saw the disgusting picture online. I was like, wow. John was going there. Yeah.
I don't like his name.
Yeah.
What is it now?
Charlie.
Charlie. Why do you hear Charlie?
I don't know.
He used to be the Revelator, dude.
Oh, Charlie's not a bad name, I guess.
It's not terrible.
I've
heard better.
Charlie.
It's too bad, like, Remy didn't, like, name hers, like, Wonka or something. That'd be, like, really fun.
What?
Willy Wonka and Charlie?
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Oh. Donald was telling me Wednesday, he was like, have you seen Willy Wonka? I'm like, no. I have no interest in watching Willy Wonka.
It's fine. The old one or the new one?
Any of them.
The old one is, it's fine. It's a fun movie. I've heard the same thing about the Johnny Depp one.
Johnny Depp one's fun. It's just way different than the original, so yeah. A lot of people don't like it because of it, but.
Yeah.
This is the guy
I
we need?
I hate these boo-boo.
Yeah, it's this guy.
Oh, okay.
So, you gotta step on it, Nathan.
No, hang on. Just keep it like this.
He's gonna die. You gotta step
doesn't
on
come
it.
With it. Doesn't come with.
Oh, dude,
thank
you're
you.
So schmexy.
You're so schmexy, dude.
The new Wonka movie's actually doing pretty good.
Is it really?
It just passed. Oh, gosh.
Oh, we gotta go.
400 million.
That's good.
What a meal.
You guys.
You just followed me to my death. That's Nathan. That was so stupid. I tried to jump, and he was like, nope.
Remy brought it up, like, you want to go see a movie? I'm like, see
it better
what?
Be the new Godzilla.
Like, I'm like, what do you want to see? And there's, like, nothing out right now. Like,
Godzilla.
Minus one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to see that. But she doesn't
want
to.
Why are you saying nothing? That's
like. I mean, it is. I'm not saying it's not a, like, a good movie, but it's like a Toho movie. You know? It's in Japanese. It's going to be subbed. You know?
I hate sub movies.
You guys are racist.
No, I'm really?
Mm-hmm.
No, I want to watch it. Like, I would go to theaters to watch it, but Remy doesn't want to, so. But, like, the new Aquaman is out. I could not care less.
You didn't see the first one, though.
I know.
First one was pretty good.
Hang on. Remember. Roy Ride at Dawn.
But they're getting rid of all these characters.
Yeah, I'm just saying the first one's legitimately like, pretty good movie.
Yeah. Like, I'm sure it's fine.
We both made it, dude.
That's I'd like to see it just because it's the last of the DCU.
Yeah. I haven't seen Shazam either.
I haven't seen the second one. I don't like the first one very much. It's too goofy.
That's kind of Shazam's character.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Because he is a kid. Whoa.
Screw that kid. He sucks.
Yeah.
Actually, the funny thing is, he's funner. I like him way better when he's in kid form. When he's Shazam,
yeah,
I don't like him very much.
Zachary Levi.
Yeah, I don't know.
I like Zachary Levi. I think he's a fun actor.
I hate his Shazam, though.
Yeah.
Carry my crown.
You better move. Oh, there it is.
Hey.
I'm trying, dude. I can't stop.
Thank you.
You got one to see.
I knew where the Muffin Man was.
I know where he is.
Oh shoot, I thought I touched. Ah!
You
suck. Don't suck it up, Justin.
Man, I was gonna jump
sucked
on him.
Sucked it up. Tails. Toad is like, you sucked it up. Look at him, like, judging you from the fight.
Yeah, but who got the Wonder Seed, like, originally?
You did.
Another Uncharted.
Oh, what?
That's what it said. It said another Uncharted area.
Gosh, I wish they'd make it Uncharted.
I don't know why I'm doing Halo.
They ended the story with the fourth one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't want them to continue the Nathan Drake storyline.
I want
story
them
line.
To make a Nathan Drake game prequel. They could have done one between, like, three and four. There's so much that happens.
Really?
Or just go before the first one.
Yeah.
Now, Lena wouldn't be in it, but.
Is it time
yeah,
for
time.
Next
yeah,
time,
time
on Game Grumps?
Next
right.
time.
Well,
we're going to Funky. Fungi Funk.
Hey
why don't you shut that door, Nathan?
Oh.
Bye.